going up.
Hit me!
to make a purchase. It's what I live.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Anything and everything.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Huh? He ain't got the balls to...
Wait.
Down already! of an animal you've got there.
What? You got a staring problem?
You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
Let's see what you got.
Just don't call it junk.
The Institute? Ain't scared of them.
Remember, I don't serve synths. Supplies are just for humans.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything you need.
I ain't saying I want to shoot you, if that would be.
High-quality cams
right here.
game, human!
Hi. My friends say outside is smell, but you don't smell at all.
Hey, you that trader up from Quincy? You sell any... ointment? Give me this itch.
You'll get...
to Diamond City security being unhelpful. Just ignore him like I do.
Everyone in this city's always jumping in shadow. Chill out, Blast.
We sell everything. Skin packs, ammunition, outerwear, dinnerware.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
The highest quality available.
time to die!
Here to learn about our movement?
Sure, why not?
Talk to Brother Andrew. He'll be more than happy to give you all the details.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
The whole world is broken.
That's what I used to think. Until I found a way to make a difference, to transform my life, and maybe everyone else's too. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
Sounds good.
Well, that's just fantastic. I know you're going to fit right in around here. I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold.